back like 5 years ago, we'd never would have a turnout like this.
Watching how far they've come, now everyone's starting to get behind them.
The surface car nips in, and Sam Kerr strikes again.
They make everyone want to go for them. They never give up, even when they are down and out. You can always expect the last 20 minutes to be insane.